corner. Hunter bumps with Trottier. Jágr tries to dig it free. He is hammered by Lawler, and here's Trottier and Hunter going at it. Couple of veterans. The linesman stepping between the two. And no damage done there. 18:38 left to go in the third period. Pittsburgh leading Washington by two.
Two gritty center icemen off the faceoff. Hunter going with Brian Trottier, the veteran forward. He gets pushed by Lawler, and then Hunter pushes Trottier in the face. Trottier trying to get back at him. He's not letting go of Hunter. They both end up going at it. No punches really landing, but two gritty center icemen off in the penalty.